Director is, of course, as chief of the FSIN, that we're looking at protecting the integrity of our processes and our procedures, and we just want to see them follow. And certainly, I think the judge listened very, very intently today on all arguments on both sides. And again, we're just very happy that we think we got a fair hearing today. Certainly, the uncertainty for myself as chief of the FSIN, I found it very odd that the FSIN vice chiefs were not here today. I think that there's a lot to be lost in terms of not just the integrity of the organization. You would think that they would be here to represent that. They were not here today. We felt very strongly that the organization needs to be here. I am here as chief of the FSIN, not just for myself, but for the interests of the organization and other employees that have been suspended. So again, it's just observations, but we truly care about this organization.